gorgeous. When I think about fairy tale forests, this is what I would think about. This sand forest in here. I see the shelter down there. This is an awesome shelter. Awesome, awesome pipe spring, and the water's the best I've tasted ever. Maybe there'll be a new spot as we go north that has better water, but I can't think of any better tasting water than at Double Spring Shelter. It is incredible, and it is ice cold. That's pretty awesome.
So cling this just on the other side of this.
Yep. Guys,
I do remember this section.
Look at this view.
Oh, that's deceptive.
It's like a sea of clouds. And you can see the mountains peeking up above the clouds. It's so beautiful. Views for days.
I always liked that ridge right there.
Yeah.
Pretty. heavy rain out there.
All right. So we've hit 200 miles on the Appalachian Trail. Awesome. We got views over there. Oh, it's like a sea of clouds. Clingman's Dome, highest point on the Appalachian Trail. These are some big step downs. It is just so gorgeous back here. It is cold. Wow, look at this tree. Oh my gosh, look at that rock.
This reminds me of between Jack's Corner and such a little bit.
That tree is just growing.
That's so neat.
Over this rock. That is so cool. Everything looks kind of prehistoric back here.
Second chances, stealing glances, I did it wrong. Shouting matches, we've been through some real rough patches. I know that it's true. But there's still more left to do. Cause I feel a change coming, like a clean rain pouring down on me. All these phases, betting races, I played them all. Cutting corners, taking orders, can't get mine. But there's still more time.
As we got closer to Newfound Gap, we started to get cell service. And we got a text from Buttercup. She was letting us know that they were shutting down the Smoky Mountain National Park. And she didn't know if she was going to be able to wait for us. We had originally planned to resupply at Newfound Gap and keep moving forward through the second half of the Smokies. But the past 2 days, we had just been rained on constantly and our gear was saturated. It was only supposed to get colder. We knew that if we went down the mountain to Gatlinburg, that we weren't going to be able to do the second half until the park reopened. But we felt like we didn't have a choice. We had to get our gear dry, and it really was dangerous to try to move forward given the fact that our gear was so soaked. So, coming into Newfound Gap, we made the decision to go down the mountain, take a day off, get our gear dry, and we'd keep moving forward. But our spirits were broken. So we might have to skip that section and move forward. Not really sure what's gonna happen, but we just went through downtown Gatlinburg and people are still out and about.
Yeah, they ain't quarantining nothing.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, I feel a change coming like a clean rain pouring down on